Okay. So, what I'm wondering is, can you
so what I could do is say okay. That's an up. So, from... And then... Ooh. Okay. So... Okay. And then what I was thinking, I don't know about this, but those are going to be the bottom ones, actually. I probably don't... Probably really don't need... Oh, wait, no, those are the bottom ones. Maybe I just need to turn off the two bottom ones. But I think you guys know what I'm getting at. See, a lot of thrust. So what I do is... I'm worried about, like, the mine. If I turn off two, that's better. So I don't have any downward thrust. So really, okay. So I think that just turns off the two underneath ones. I think so. Ooh, wrong button. I had sci-fi ones on the bottom, I thought, but... Unless those are tiny ones. Oh, those are tiny ones that I... Okay. So actually, that's why there's still a lot of thrust. It's a little bit better, but I obviously really do not need these. Ooh. I don't think the parachute worked on that one, to be honest. It looks like I really did have it set correctly. So anyways, sci-fi thruster. I don't know which ones those are. We can do that. Oh, I got it. Don't need it in a build planner. And because I did that, probably have to, No, okay. Cool. Thrust under one. Thrust under two. Still quite a bit of lift, even with those. Okay, let's turn off, Do I have too many? Looks like there's just two left, huh? Now it went down. Okay. Are these? Those are those tiny ones. So let's just have the tiny ones on. Yeah, it's not enough to get it up. Okay. So let's just turn. Okay. So then the idea is to do that. Is okay. So that's the emergency up lift if needed. So like if there's just too heavy, you see one little tap, but if I turn them off, one little tap is that, a normal lift. Which means I could technically group these two together. So actually, no. So I'm hoping that that means, do I need to resign this? Okay, so nothing should be on. And then when I turn on this, everything should be on except for those other ones. And then sure hope it's not crashing, because I would have liked to make, if I was gonna have to do a restart, I was gonna like to have to change those. I mean, server's not saying it's anything, any type of messages, but oh, but the uptime is hanging. Hopefully it saved this, my settings. I don't even know what's causing this crash.